Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Twilight Hour. What was that? How are you today? Fine. I'm very good too. Had plenty to eat. Gonna get to see my brother. Gonna get to see my mother and brother today. It is 16 till 2 o'clock in the morning. That'd be AM. And I'm here to mop it up, clean it up, pull down the sleeves on this dude. Yeah, I'm grateful. Grateful to be alive. Jackson will be alive in any time zone. Here's to you. Lost my gift of gab somewhere. Yeah, I lost my gift. But it's all good. It was bound to happen sooner or later. I just want you to know that I need to shave. And I get that done here pretty quick. Clovers. I just want you to know that Well, we're not going too far this way. So if you can still hear me out there, I'm a little baby ducks and old pickup trucks and pre-recorded messages that tell me to look up to the sky. That one stopped. Okay. Well, this has been good. I haven't been good. I'm a lump. A half a lump. Not much happening up here. So, I shall take my leave and go home. Thank you for coming down. God bless and have a great day today.